In this next session, I'm going to go over a couple things related to Windows Explorer. Windows Explorer, of course, has been around for many years now in the past previous versions of Windows, but there are a couple things that are worth noting here that you can use in Windows 10. And to get to Windows Explorer, it's a couple ways to get to it. You can click on Start and then go under File Explorer, or you can click here on File Explorer directly on the taskbar. So once you get to the taskbar, notice one of the new things here is this Quick Access. Quick Access gives you access to recent frequent folders that you have used in this computer, recent files as well in the computer, and notice they are listed here on the left-hand side as well. Now what you can do is that if you go and pick a folder from your PC here, and let's say you want, for example, this folder to be one of your quick access folders, you can simply click on it and then right click and choose to pin it to quick access. That means it's going to add it here on the left hand side like that. So notice it's now over here. Or if you don't want it there anymore, you can right click on it and choose to unpin it from quick access as well. The other thing that you can do is if you go here under the folder, select the folder, and then click on Home, this is where you can choose to pin something to the quick access listing here on the left. Now, another thing that I'd like to cover here as we are in File Explorer is the ability or changing settings for viewing the folders. Now, this has been available in previous versions of Windows as well, but I'd like to cover it here because it comes in handy. What I mean is, let's say I like to have my folders listed like this, but I don't want to see the sizes and all that stuff, and I want it by default for all across the folders. So the way to change that is by going here under View, and notice you have all kinds of settings here that you can customize. So let's say I want it to be a listing like this. Now, the way it works is that it will be based by folders. If I like it by this folder to be this way, then it will stay that way. However, if I want this to be for all folders in the future, then the way to make that permanent for all folders to display this way is by going here under the View again and then clicking on Options. And unfortunately, it's a slightly long process, but you can do it. And then go under Change Folder and Search Options. So we're kind of changing the options for all the folders. Then we go here under View, and we say whatever view we chose here earlier, I want to apply to all the folders. Now click on Apply to Folders. It says, are you sure you want to do this? Say yes, and then click OK. And now if I go to any of the folders here, so if I go to Windows Old or whatever it is, notice all my folders are listed the way I had that earlier. So that's changing the default view for all your folders in your computer.